loud in the hills. I'm pretty trusty. I should have taken a bottle of water. That was a bit of a oversight. Anyway, here's the stream and perfect hills all around
with no
Windyspeels, because the Windyspeels haven't come yet. The reason that I myself go out into the hill is to get away from cunts, ignorant, two-legged cunts. And they're all over the fucking place. Cunts here, cunts there, cunts fucking everywhere. All with fucking marvellous ideas.
How the world works. How my world works. How I see things.
And half of the fucking time, half of you fuckers is wrong.
Most of the time, you're fucking wrong.
I did a fucking little video about a cat. I pinched half the fucking end of it.
Get cunts like, oh, you kind of pinched her. Oh, then a pinch on. Oh, you get cunts like that.
Anyway, then you get cunts that fucking pinch after granny. Fucking mad world. Anyway, fucking cat video. Then the cat is meant to be tied to the... It's all fucking tied. It's all fucking tiles. And what's more, the fucking cat is a website. Japanese fucking cat. Fucking daft bastards. So tied up. And there's another video, cat fucking on a bench, no tied up. They fucking say, nay cunt landed on the moon.
Nay bastard landed on the moon. Fucking flags, no waving.
Guy fucking, there's gravity. And then the 9/11 never happened. Where was Hitler when Auschwitz was going down? Every cunt has the right idea. There are things that can be argued. Nah, there's things that can be entered. Argued, yeah. We're never going to get any fucking work. Most simply not. Because human beings are frail in the hacking head. You see something, numpties. And I despair because I see that trait in myself, and I also see it in others. This ability to be a fucking idiot, to make wrong decisions, and then to cling to these decisions like you're the last fucking thing on earth. I've made up my mind, and I'm gonna stick it. I'm going to stick it. Immovable. I think you can move it. Bang! Gun shoot dead.
Cause of wars.
We're never gonna get anywhere. We're never gonna get any fucking where. We're never gonna learn. We're never gonna get anywhere. There's not gonna be fucking peace on earth. There's never gonna be peace on earth. Only way there's gonna be peace on earth is no bastard can be asked. And that's coming, because our cunt's gonna be asked. I don't know, but anyhow, moving on. The fucking hill's fine, perfect. Perfectly beautiful. The reason I come out into the hill is to get away from you assholes. Away from humans. Any evidence of humans whatsoever. Because you do my nothing. Because you're assholes and idiots. Numpties.
Incredulous.
It's just fucking unbelievable how stupid we are. I want to get out into the hill. I don't want to see a fucking Windyspeel. Woof, 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 woof. Pissing stupid idea.
Backwards Windyspeel.
They were invented fucking hundreds of years ago. They were meant to be moving ahead, not going back.
Fucking old Windyspeel.
Fucking, we had a fucking Windyspeel, the TV. Boom, boom, boom. No fucking light. Wind runs out. Psst. No fucking light. It's a piece of shit. You're fucking... Now that's landscape. Fucking carry on. You're wrecking the fucking landscape. We are stupid Windyspeels. Assholes. Fuck you and your Windyspeels. I hope the lot... He goes out the ass, and the fucking lot's a complete and utter fucking disaster. Roosty hips of shit lying about for fuck all use, just the same as your fucking cells. Now piss off and give us all a fucking break.